For action, clearly determined and confident to start this one out.
And with good reason, Michael. Lita has made a career out of being a woman who's fearless, who throws caution to the wind. Determined and confident is Lita's default state.
You have a point, Byron. Though I do worry about how that fearlessness will reveal itself tonight. As we all know, Lita loves that dangerous, high-risk offense.
And looking to cut her down to size here is Caden Carter. Fairly new to the WWE and already a list of impressive accomplishments.
Yeah, Corey, I think the main drive behind Caden, she's not satisfied by participating. She has that need to succeed.
Defensive elbow to the gut ends that.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Here we go. Oh, the DDT. She's starting to look concerned.
She can withstand the pump.
From the top.
Elbow drop. Good lord.
Hope it ended early. And the shoulder's up in time.
That was far more effective than I think anyone could have expected.
Seated drop kick connects. Lita's losing any remnants of control now.
Can Lita withstand this surge?
Oh, that backfired on her.
At last, Lita keeping that string of offense in check.
But she still has to do more to get this fully in her favor.
The WWE's resident spitfire, Caden Carter, really doesn't make it easy for her pup.
Oh, forget about pandering to the WWE Universe. That should keep her head in the game.
She finds a counter for Lita.
Steady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
And Carter was the one who got cut down there.
Yeah, as Lita shows off some of that patented fearlessness.
Oh, well scouted by Carter. Ooh. Carter going up high.
From the top. Elbow drop.
Oh, piercing elbow. Carter has her target in sight.
Lita with a kick to the body.
Powerful DDT. Will Carter recover?
Cover!
What just? I can't.
Agreed, Saxton. Looks like there's no limit to how much damage this superstar can absorb.
Lita,
sky high. Big miss right there.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Catches the leg. Right into the breadbasket. On the button with a low drop kick.
Save! two.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Let's go!
Round three. Fight. Time up. Round four. Fight.
Screen.
Our plan is working. We now and control more sectors than the enemy.
Post process.
We have lost Bravo sector to hostiles.
Vertical sync off.
Thank you.
I'm reloading!
Status.
We've been slow to claim objectives. U.S. forces are moving quickly into them.
On site, continue searching the area. All units in the area. Suspicious activity reported in city center.
10-4 dispatch, we're en route.
Code 0. I repeat, code 0 in this area. All units resume normal duties.
Ugh.
Puckered up when you got shot down. Youch.
Charging up my shield.
Recharging my shields. Ooh, even I puckered up when you got shot down. Ouch.
Venom is right here. Arcstar. Sponsored by Shadrex.
Here's a pick me up, pal.
Must go faster.
Scanning the area.
Attention, delivering care package, sponsored by Shadrex.
Charging up my...
Marking our surroundings.
Up when you got shot down. Youch.
Attention, delivering care package sponsored by Shadrex.
Hit the ejector seat. Must go faster.
But you were the demons. We were wrong.
I king sacked the temple at Nippur. He builds this temple to call for forgiveness. But the gods don't listen.
And now he too is silent.
My king.
You're free of his madness now, as are we all.
Free to die. alive.
This is your temple. What can we do?
There is a way out through the catacombs.
You think I should trust you?
You have no choice.
Arkadin!
Help me with this. Follow me. There is a way out through the tomb. Yes, for the builders when they're done. Come. Just a rat. How many men died for our king? Their sacrifice bought him nothing.
It's Vasim!
They're all looking spry. I wonder what tales we will hear today.
Tall ones, most certainly.
Steal anything good today?
It is nothing. A little adventure. What do they?
I saw them with all the soldiers parading into the Winter Palace.
Did they have swords and spears?
Of course they did. They are soldiers.
I'd like to steal a sword or a helmet.
Thank you.
What? Six, give open. Wait here.
If I am seen, I will have to flee. Good thing I can outrun these sagging guards.
You might think I'm crazy, but I keep seeing these flying...
Doing our job is never a bad idea.
Mushy Harissa for supper.
Huh.
Still.
What's that then?
Better safe than dead.
Hey!
You said you knew how to avoid the camera. I expected more subtlety from a professional such as yourself.
Sometimes you just need to go in guns blazing. This was one of those times.
Access the circuit breaker now.
Yep. But I'm just gonna have a look around first. I need some parts to upgrade my weapon. I won't get far with this pile of shit.
I wouldn't dream of stopping you.
Smart move, Charles. Smart move.
is Charles, Comrade Major.
Whatever. Hey, how'd this Petrov guy... ...manage the Hack Collective?
The traitor wasn't working alone. He was conspiring with several others.
Several, huh? So where are they?
They have already been eliminated. But it will be impossible to get to Petrov without your assistance. That's why you're here.
Hey, let's put a cookie in there. Yeah, even locks like cookies, right? Charles?
Yes?
Do you like cookies?
Ahem.
This is a passive security system with a laser relay. I've seen stuff like this plenty of times. You need a color code.
Unfortunately, we don't have any codes. You'll have to try to decipher it using logic.
Seriously? Like I was gonna stand here until it turns off on its own.
Try to match the colors of the laser beams with the colors of the lights. That should help.
Yeah, the power's on. Let's head back.
Thank you. 30 seconds to battle. The battle begins.
Measurements made.
Bombs built.
Powder's dry.
Okay, let's blow something up.
Woohoo! Hope this works!
Well. Yes! Huh?
What?
Here goes nothing!
You got it.
Here goes nothing. Here,
have one.
Bam.
Let's go.
Missing top. You sure?
Quit arguing! Excuse us.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Get him!
First blood.
You're not for danger.
Mix it up for me.
Stay close, Lita. We have to get to the boat.
Okay, Danny.
When we get to Miami,
we'll say goodbye to Alejo. I promise.
Open up! This is the FND!
Coño, get down!
You are in violation of the truce! I told you, there's nobody here.
Abra la puerta!
Hola, compadre.
Hey, Rojas, should have answered the call.
Next asshole who opens the door is Danny Rojas. Come on.
What? What's that?
FND, get out here.
We're looking for Danny Rojas.
No fue nada.
Cuidado!
Stay close, Lita. We have to get to the boat.
Okay, then.
When we get to Miami,
we'll say goodbye to Alejo. I promise.
Open up! This is the FND!
Danny Rojas! You are.
Coño! Get down!
Shit! I told you, there's nobody here.
Hey, Rojas, should have answered the call.
Next asshole who opens the door is Danny Rojas.
FND, get out here.
We're looking for Danny Rojas.
Get this door open or we will bust it down.
You want me to kick this in?
This way.
Okay. I'm not resisting. What the fuck? Come on. I have a family. Wait. Don't shoot.
Come on, we gotta move.
Open the
need to get across that square.
They're going to see us.
No, they won't. Trust me.
That's a lot of soldiers, Lita.
So we take the sewers.
¡Bienvenidos a México! traffic ahead. Watch out for that. Lovely day for a drive! I'll track the storm! Tú sigue adelante! Keep going!
Wait, is that Sindri?
Let's do it. Now, don't be a stranger.
Look, there's a boat tangled up over there.
Thank you.
What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, they kept them isolated. Huh?
Again, I said nothing.
Weird. I could have sworn you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil. Try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe...
do not concern us.
Temple. It's sad the elves can't work things out.
Look out! I was glad Professor Weasley asked me to accompany you.
Really?
Yes. I had planned to extend an invitation to you myself. I thought you might enjoy a butterbeer in the village. The timing of Professor Weasley's owl was perfect. Oh, I cannot tell you how nice it is to breathe fresh air after being cooped up in ancient ruins. Grave mistake to take it as an elective class, believe me.
I believe you.
Though I suppose you would not really call it elective when your mother was the one who elected that you take it. Hogsmeade is beautiful this time of year. Everyone will tell you to visit at Christmas, but that's one of the few times of year I would rather be indoors.
Not much for the cold, are you?
Oh, I do not mind the cold so much, but it has taken some getting used to. I did not grow up around snow. Oh, wait, over here. I often spot lacewing flies in this area.
Oh? What's so special about them?
They are interesting to look at, but if you stew them, you can also use them in potion making. From the Forbidden Forest. Hippogriffs. I wonder if something startled them. I heard rumors that hippogriffs had been spotted nearby.
Do you think Poppy's already seen the hippogriffs?
Absolutely.
Likely already named them.
That's the Forbidden Forest on the left. It's off limits to students, as the name implies.
Why is it off limits?
The professors claim it is too dangerous. I think that calling it forbidden only makes it more alluring. Ah, there's Hogsmeade over the crest, past that ruin. I would spend all of my time exploring if I could.
I confess, I was surprised when Professor Weasley mentioned that you knew the area, since you're relatively new here.
She said that? She knows more about me than I had thought. I will say, while I certainly learn a great deal in class, much can be gleaned outside of the castle walls. How are you settling in? I remember the weeks that followed my arrival feeling quite strange. Everything was so new and unfamiliar.
I'm getting used to things. What about you? Do you finally feel settled?
I still miss my homeland. But it is beautiful here, too. And getting out of the castle and exploring helped me to adjust quite a bit. Hogwarts has become something of a home now, I would say. Hopefully it will for you, too. Mr. Moon! He is the Hogwarts caretaker. Looks a bit worse for wear. Hello, Mr. Moon. Have you met our new fifth year?
Pleasure. You might want to turn back, Miss Onai. Turn and run.
Is everything all right, sir?
Oh, it looked right at me! Eyes big as saucers!
What did Mr. Moon?
Jemmy guys. Ugly and airy and terrifying. I shall be at the castle where it's safe. Good luck to both of you!
Poor Mr. Moon. A demiguise. I think he had too much fun in the village. I will say that I have never seen him in such a state. Nearly there. There is much to see outside of the castle walls, not just Hogsmeade. I am happy to explore whenever you'd like. Rumors being what they are about goblins and such, it might be nice to have a friend with you.
I'll keep that in mind, Natty. Thank you. Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Look at the
I need to find a machine. Test this override device. I just want to thank you. Hey, come over here, please. Striders, I can test the override device on them. Should go in quiet. Didn't go through all of this to get trampled by a frightened herd. Go. That. Yeah! 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 Ride! This Strider is fast! This beats walking. I should try overriding other kinds of machines. Probably can't ride them all, but I might find a use for them.
Closer! Closer!
Sorry, I take it?
Am I seeing things?
The forces of chaos are on the move again. The Arks once saved the world from the demons. We need them again. Try opening the Tome of Prophecy. It will show you the path of your destiny. May Regulus bless the path you've chosen. You will now take your first step in the quest.
Pride Holm is next, so please, don't get off just yet.
Oh, I see.
We are going to take off once a day. Let's go!
We're finally here.
Hey, you. Come here for a sec.
I make no promises.
Oh, it ain't just a junkyard. The quarantine zone's the biggest pile of galactic war debris in the known universe. Just think of all the tech we can find.
I am Groot.
Hey, it's only illegal if Nova Corps finds...
Ah, there you are, Quill. Tell Groot to stop worrying about getting arrested.
I am Groot.
I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
Arrested? For what? Our ship just accidentally slipped into the quarantine zone.
Oops, our navigation malfunctioned.
Oop. Gamora?
Up here, Peter.
It's one thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Right.
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done strategizing, feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go.
Okay, here we go. Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one?
Nova Corps.
And if we wait for the next reset, we'll get a full rotate.
Let it pop.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's it? 4 digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for Nova Corps.
It's not that simple. The code only works on this date for this ship.
Oh, I get it. Gamora's codes are more like an encryption key of some sort, designed to integrate temporal coordinates and our ship's hard-coded serial into a local number generator.
Info gets in, digits come out.
4 of them.
Yeah.
Are you having difficulties, Peter Quill?
0451.
2218.
No. Do not confuse him, Rodent.
I am Groot.
Groot says it's taken a while.
I could tell.
Peter, it's time! 0451.
I believe the code is 0451.
Zero.
Oh.
Peter, do you need help with this?
I'm good.
We gonna sit here all day? Enter the Flarkin code!
Right. 0451.
What?
I'm concentrating!
Are you having difficulties, Peter Quill?
0451.
2218.
No. Do not confuse him, Rodent.
I am Groot.
Groot says it's taken a while.
I could tell.
Peter, it's time! 0451.
I believe the code is 0451.
Beerus. Scorpion. Beerus. Scorpion. We do not owe Liu Kang loyalty. Without him, we wouldn't exist. Round one, fight. Thank you.
brutality. Geras wins.
Sights, dispatch. not so bad.
My mom's gonna kill me.
Why didn't you tell me?
Thanks, hon.
Yeah. Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
Here you go.
Perfect, thank you.
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
And picture yourself curling up in front of a big old space heater.
Well, anywhere's better than here.
Where are you going?
Just over here.
Just stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
What? You're not the boss of me.
I just don't want you wandering off on your own.
Excuse me.
That's not what I meant.
Yeah, it better not be.
I'm sorry. I really got to concentrate for a second, okay?
Yes. Look, I think there's someone down there, okay?
What's that?
They could be hurt. I'm gonna go check it out. Good idea, Laura. So thoughtful of you.
Down to 10 seconds.
Message ready.
5 seconds and counting.
I'm reloading.
We're protected. I won't make this easy for them.
New magazine.
Okay.
Loading,
Dropping mag.
Reloading!
Yes, ready to knock up. Setting up.
Last operator standing.
As designed, Chiba activated.
Spotted by hostiles, fall back.
Impact out.
15 seconds left. Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful. Be ready to engage, Op 4.
Loading new magazine!
My magnets will protect us.
Alpha line installed.
Magnet ready!
New feed active.
10 seconds left.
Keep us strength too.
5 seconds.
Doc, I need help, please! Wait, oh, I'm dead.
Check your angles.
We're gonna starve to death up here, Mr. Morgan.
Up with you boys, because I thought you liked action. A couple of days on the lam, you lot have all turned yellow.
Southwest, right, Arthur?
Yeah. He said follow the main trail southwest. The camp near some lake.
Okay, let's go find these bastards before they find us and rob this store of their planet. Tracks. Horses, quite a few of them. As far as I can tell, the only fools out here are us and them. They must be this way.
You good, Dutch?
Of course. Listen, I know you don't think much of my ideas recently, but this is the right move.
Okay. You know I got your back.
I learned a long time ago that you hit Colmo Driscoll. Wait for him, and people you love will die.
This feud between you and him needs to be put to rest, one way or another.
It will be.
Some things I can forgive, others I can forget. What he did to Annabelle, I can't do neither.
You killed his brother, Dutch.
Yes, I did. And I hope the bastards will be reunited soon enough. That's how this'll end. See that smoke? Let's cut up here and take a look. They said it was near the lake, so we must be close.
Yeah.
Whoa! Hold up here! All right, gentlemen. This is it. Are we goddamn ready?
Ready, Dutch.
Good. Now, Mr. Morgan and I, we're gonna head up here a little, see if we can't get a sense of the layout of the camp. Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Escuela, you two hold position here. Let's go.
You bastard!
Come on, let's get down there. Don't forget to grab that rifle from your horse. You boys be ready to pick them off from up there.
You got it, Dutch.
You ever hear about the North Pole?
That old fairy tale.
Yeah, like this war. Old white guy founds it, food and fresh water, everyone gets along. That sounds like the fairy tale to me. It's probably just a couple old timers holed up underground. I just hope they got a few supplies for trade. Otherwise, we won't last much longer out here. You think people actually live like this?
Not sure.
I don't know what's in that Fulton's original blend, but I never seen nobody that happy before. Not in real life. Locked. Great. We can't turn back now. I don't know where to go. There's gotta be another way through.
What took you?
Hey, look at this. What happened to these poor bastards? Hey, come on. Let's get some distance between us and these guys. Hey, over here. Oh, this is bad. This is bad with a side of what?
A side of what?
Nothing. Something my ma used to say.
discovered a massive wall beyond which is the White Shadow signal. I can't cross the chasm. For now, I'll change objectives and investigate the energy reading in the forest.
Scout log, Atropos. Who triggered the broadcast? Do you see the White Shadow is something only I should know? And now, out of literally nowhere, I'm hearing it again. Were the sentients involved? But how would they have known? I need to believe there are answers at the signal.
Type device acquired. I think this will prove a useful tool.
I have interacted with other versions of myself. But I worry one day I will re-experience these same interactions from their perspectives. But are they truly me? Or just
pushing forward. I'll meet you there.
Yes, ma'am.
I ain't dying yet.
Protect the new Wally!
Getting a little hot out here.
No!
Gotta keep pushing forward.
Traction for me!
Marshal units, prepare for airstrike.
Get behind something!
Shit. That helps.
Hey! You! We gotta find... Fuck!
Better hustle, newbie. Bravo team is ready to move in.
I'm not exactly taking a coffee break here.
Marshal scum!
Oh, bite me.
Newbie, you still alive?
You sound like you lost the pool.
Fall in. We'll use this APC for cover.
A rolling shield. Nice.
Nah, I'm delighted you approve. Bailey, make a hole.
Roger that.
Now let's go. Through the breach. Go, go, go!
Last space you're going to see.
Get them out, guys!
Keep it up, team. Let them have it.
Yeah, you guys... Fuck with the wrong multinational private military corporation.
Puta madre.
Hey, this may be a weird time to ask, but do we get hazard pay?
You get a performance bonus for outstanding work, if you survive to collect it.
Got it. Just trying to understand the pay structure.
You don't fuck in the Wally.
Ran dry.
Get behind something.
Bailey, hold up. Marshal, clear the field.
Yes, ma'am.
Gunner down.
Shit. Whoa, take the turret.
I got it. I'm good with these.
No, that's not... You are damn lucky we don't have time to argue.
They won't see me coming.
I'm out.
Good target. Put them open here.
Think I won't kill you.
Chopper, take it out before it cuts us down.
Where are you hiding?
Driver's hit. Bailey, you all right?
Bailey? Bailey, get your foot off the gas! Whoa! Shit! Gwen? Gwen, can you hear me? Anybody? Shit. Either they're all dead, or there's no signal. Guess I should push on and find the Nuali myself.
Oh! Get to cover! Let's make this quick! Motherfucker!
What? Why isn't that bastard in jail then? Are you ready for this? Reinforcements. I guess this is what they call organized crime. End of the road.
Officers be advised, a mugging was just reported. Additional officers needed in Times Square. Over.
Muggers never take a surprise!
Oh!
Every two-bit mugger thinks he's the next Wilson Fisk.
Gotta get to that yacht. That was a close one, buddy. It's not your fault. Catch up with the yacht. You don't have anything for it, do you? We gotta find that yacht before the Empire does.
Is it safe up here? You're gonna disobey a direct command?
Whatever intel the Senator's got stashed, I hope it's worth the risk. You never give up hope, do you, buddy? There.
is murder!
You're on your own!
Be a part of this.
Contestants aren't here to play nice, as evidenced by that first elimination.
I hope we get to see more of that. The retros are busy unwrapping Vault 1. Look at the tough shell's last contestant go. Lots of heart out there. Respawned. The retros have been rattled. Team wiped.
I guess some plays do go out of fashion.
Respawned. Uh-oh. Only one contestant left for the tough shells. A virtual catastrophe for the retros. Team wiped.
They won't be feeling nostalgic about that anytime soon.
The retros are re-engaging. hoping to impress the viewers with their style, the Vogues start our first cash out. Retros are in danger of notwithstanding the test of time. Only one contestant left.
Okay. We got a way through.
How am I? I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl.
All right, come on down.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. Test, go.
All right, hold on. Here, this'll work. Give me a hand, Ellie.
All right.
That should do it.
Doing all right?
Whoa.
Down we go.
Yeah, let's get to it. You get through here. Watch your back.
Culpa, pendejo.
Hey, any chance I can take a shower?
Cállate.
Morning, boys. Or is it the evening? It's hard to tell down here.
Oye, idiota. Get up the stairs. Viene saliendo un prisionero. Abran la reja.
Hey, nice to see you. Right. Humid.
Welcome to Panama.
Hey, gringo. Vi lo que hiciste a Gustavo.
Tengo un cuchillo que tiene tu nombre, amigo.
Te lo mostraré
cuando regreses.
Déjanoslo a nosotros. Nos encargamos de él.
Muévanse. Quítense, cabrones.
Hey, hey. Tranquilízate.
Looks like you have some fans.
Yeah, my adoring public.
Abre la reja.
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
Diviértete.
I do speak a little Spanish, you know. Wait, what did you say?
You'll find out soon enough.
Te lo advertí, pero no escuchaste.
¿Qué está mirando?
Nada, amigo. Nada.
Atrás. De este me encargo yo.
Bien.
Where are you taking me anyway?
You'll see.
Para, para.
No, no. Not that way.
Oh, all right.
After you.
Yeah, this isn't sketchy at all. Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office.
Go left.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Through there.
Through here? Hey, did you bring what I asked?
Yeah. It is just over there. Under the work table. By the crates.
All right, let's do that again. There we go, piece of cake. Bingo. Now we're in business.
I killed. Sova removed. Eliminate.
Came down. We are green to go. So gear up, grab your chutes. We're going to the war zone. Enemy activity will be high. Expect contact early and often.
Let's get this done. Battle Royale.
Got gas closing in fast. Unhouse yourself to the safe zone.
Stick the job.
Supply boxes marked. Secure those locations.
Got movement.
One supply box down. Two remain. Be advised, there's an enemy squad gunning for you. Two supply boxes secured, one remaining. Supply box is secure. Contract complete.
Possible enemies here. Got movement. Got movement. Got movement. Movement.
Near your location.
Received. Let's keep this by the book. Over.
Target breached the checkpoint. Return to HQ. This is pointless.